Your mouth is speaking from Chakwanta Nostal, electrical engineering for civil service main examinations, electromagnetics. Two long parallel lines are separated by distance 10 cm. The force per unit length that each wire exert and the other was 5×10⁻⁶ Newton per meter. And the wires attract each other and the current if current in one wire is 1 ampere, find the current other. What if find the direction of current? The force between two long wires carry current I1, I2 separated by distance d. This is the formula mu0/2π×I1 I2/d. Here F is given 5×10⁻⁶ Newton. D all in meter. D is equal to 0.1 meter. I1 you have to find I2. It is already given. So what is I2? I2 is coming 2.5 ampere. I2 is coming 2.5. Very simple calculation if you know the only important formula. Then what is the direction of current? In this current, what is telling? This attract each other. Attract means current in both directions same. Current in both directions same. Completed.